conditions alike are hot and dry and not windy at all. So you think that would be perfect conditions, but it really isn't. It's far too hot out there. There are fingers, I'm sure. Here in Anglesey. Great to see a good number of you here this morning. Really happy to be able to welcome spectators back actually to the Anglesey circuit. It's been quite a while since we were able to have a bit of a crowd in here. We hope that this is a sign of things to come. What can he do then? The red starts to rise, the red lights go on, it goes out now. Transponder issue, or has he genuinely disappeared? Got a bike pulling off on the